they're comfortable there. Now this hand's going to come in and you're going to use your thumb and go down into the centre, and you're not going to go right to the bottom. You're going to leave about a centimetre of play at the bottom. Oh, you could probably go a little bit more. Probably down to about there, so keep going round. Yep, push your thumb down to the centre a little bit more. And that's it. Now you're going to start pulling it outwards. I use both, so it depends on how you feel. None of it's wrong. So however you think it feels, just be sure not to make the top too thin. Remember that's going to stay nice and thick there. So now you're going to go like this, in and out, in a straight line. Yeah? Until you're happy with how wide it's going to be. Oh no, you can go way down further than that, so yeah. Down, bring your elbow down. Sit right down with your thumb. That there as well. Now, we'll just knock that edge off and make it a little bit round.
Concentrate.
Get to the front. Have your wheelchair and your wheelchair.